colleagues. I'm Ibrahim Almustapha Aliyu, member representing Urno Rabafero constituency, Mr. Speaker. I'm from Sokoto State. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, for giving me the opportunity to contribute in this very important motion, the motion that affects virtually all of us. And I thank the mover of this motion, which I had hoped that, had it been that it comes formal, I would have been one of the co-sponsors. I come from Rabah and Urno that are one of the most disadvantaged local governments in terms of employment into the federal service. And I feel this motion is virtually for me. So the motion is not only timely, apt, but it's very, very important and necessary. Mr. Speaker, a lot has been said or contributed by the previous colleagues on this issue, and I want to align myself with all the previous contributions. I want to say emphatically that we should not preempt maybe what are going on behind the scenes. A lot have been going on. But the fact that this issue of recruitment is ongoing now, we have to act now because we are discharging our responsibility as enshrined by the constitutional provision, representatives of our constituency's interest. Mr. Speaker, I think we can go ahead, set up the ad hoc committee to find out the nitty-gritties of what is going on in most of those MDS that are recruiting now. I can tell you, Mr. Speaker, without mincing words, that I have been under pressure from some members of my constituency that, yes, recruitment are going on in some of these MDS. How can I help them? I have no way, Mr. Speaker. But of course, you know, I can't tell them that I have no way. Inasmuch as qualification and merit continue not to count in our body polity, Mr. Speaker, there are a lot to do. Inasmuch as corruption has gone into the nerves virtually in all segments of our life, Mr. Speaker, we're in trouble. Thank God Mr. President is doing his best to fight the corruption, because that's what is, you know, notching its head everywhere. So I support this motion in its totality, and I call on those MDS to henceforth put a pause on the process of recruitment until the determination by the ad hoc committee to be set up by this Honorable House. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Thank you very much, our Honorable colleagues, for listening.